just so you guys know, I went a little bit over the time limit with my last video, so it's gonna be like a minute of footage cut off. I have no idea what that's gonna mean for us, but I don't know. So yeah, again, I apologize. Oh, for fuck's sake! Now, where do we start from?
Got it, that's right out!
Marking coordinates!
Oh my god, this is ridiculous!
You morons get it. If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
You can give us what we want, and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me somewhere, they know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like new things. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
You let them run to me! Get your head down!
Did you inhale the gas?
That is quite a jump.
Prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay. Yeah, I'm a bit of a dual-wield fanboy. Wow. Seriously, this is ridiculous. Shot once and you're dead. It was like a bug or something, because I was not moving that entire time. Honest to God. Finally decided to join the party.
Shit! They sent in a cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragonich. I can clean up my own mess. We took you too low on ammo. We still have a ways to go. This way!
I could have sworn I saw an enemy there.
Open up.
this. Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, sorry for that interruption. Ridiculous. Okay, welcome back.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.